to another video where we look at a fact that you might think is correct, but is in fact... Go on, Venus, I know you want to.
Wrong!
It's not as much fun when you tell me to.
Only Saturn has rings! For a long time, it was thought that Saturn was the only planet in our solar system that had rings.
Wrong!
How many planets have rings then?
Two?
Nope.
Three?
Nope. We now know that four planets have rings around them.
Hey, I was going to say four next.
I bet. The four planets that have rings are the gas giants, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune.
Saturn looks like he can be a hula hoop champion, doesn't he?
Hey guys, don't forget about me.
Mars? Mars? Wait, but you don't have rings.
Sure I do, Earth. Look.
No, I'm pretty sure you don't have rings, Mars.
Oh man.
Why do some planets have rings?
Well, we don't know for sure. Scientists think there are a couple of reasons why. One reason is the rings are made up of small dust and rock that wasn't used when the planets were formed. The second is that one of the planet's moons may have been torn apart by the planet's gravity, or maybe two moons crashed together. Don't worry, Moon, you're safe with me.
A toy time town where learning new things. There's four system planets that have rings. Not just Saturn, now you know that's true. Uranus, Jupiter, plus Neptune too. Rings are from leftover stuff at the start. Or two of its moons were torn apart. Mars giving facts and making them fun. Saturn here, hula hoop champion.
Woo!
Thank you, thank you.
Is it from...